friends, I am again with the tracheal respiration. In my last chapter, I told you tracheal respiration occurs in two processes. One is ventilation and other is diffusion. Here in cockroach, the first and second pair of spiracles remains open while remaining 8 pairs open only during inspiration. The first and second pair of spiracles always open, while the remaining 8 pairs are open during intake of oxygen. I told you in the diagram here, the first and second, this is the thorax region, spiracles of cockroach always remains open, and the this 8, this is 8 spiracles, 8 pairs, trachea may be open or closed. That means it only opens during inspiration or intake of oxygen through the spiracles. In grasshopper, this is in case of cockroach, but in grasshopper, air is inhaled through the first 4 pairs of spiracle. Which open only at inspiration. And exhaled through the remaining 6 pairs which open only at expiration. Thus, allowing better circulation of air inside the trachea. Inside the trachea. In grasshopper, first 4 pairs of spiracles are open only at inspiration and exhale through remaining of the 6 pairs of the spiracles which open only at expiration. In case similarity is that cockroach and grasshopper both have 10 pairs of spiracles, but in case of cockroach, the 2 pairs present in the thorax remain always remain open, while In grasshopper, the four pairs of the spiracle which present in the anterior portion opens during inspiration or intake of oxygen, then it closed.